Actress Kangana Ranaut wished Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf chief Imran Khan, who is all set to form the government after bagging the highest number of seats in the 11th general elections in Pakistan, also with folded hands, hopes that the two countries will have a beautiful relationship. When Kangana was asked about Pakistan's prime minister in waiting, Imran Khan, she said,
Hopefully, I mean, we can only hope that we don't have to shed more blood. It's very unfortunate that our soldiers are dying, and of course the kind of speech Mr. Imran Khan has given is very, very nice, and I wish him all the best, and I with my folded hands I really hope and appeal that we have a really beautiful relationship henceforth.
Kangana expressed her views while interacting on Wednesday night with the media at the In Conversation with the Mystic 2018 session along with spiritual guru Sadhguru.